particular effects on the human nervous system. I decided to record it. Later I listened to the recording, and suddenly in the middle of the little bird singing, I heard a voice calling me by name. Noise through which you could just recognize the faraway sound of a finch chirping. I do not fear the darkness because the darkness is all I know.